Do you ever do fanny pack legs?
Yeah, I do. But I do it over the shoulder.
Yeah, I was doing it over the shoulder too, but I was just trying it this way this morning. I got my phone,
wow.
My wallet. I got EpiPen, I'm allergic to nuts and shellfish.
That's the real excuse to use the fanny pack.
Yeah.
The health reasons.
Well, when I was a kid, I always had a fanny pack with the EpiPens in it. And after I was like always embarrassed by it. And now I'm
trendsetter. Saw, dude.
What's in your hand, man?
It's for electricity. Oh.
K Money Montana.
Tour day one. There's only gonna be 2 days on this tour. So yeah, we're halfway there.
Oh, I wrote Jeremy's name on it.
Chris officially got me beat from the cool tech. Human gimbal versus AI gimbal. On a tour with McDonald's in the morning. Jeremie is a master at building meals at McDonald's.
Yeah, I could actually just work here if I want.
you should stand there and take people's orders.
I'll just take $5 like that. What do you want?
I'll take 5,000 breakfast sandwiches, 400 coffees. Oh no, oh no. Next 12 hours. Is that the bass drum? Rock and roll.
So we were just done our workout.
Yeah.
Did a couple reps.
Are there any YMCAs in there?
Got to stay fit on the road. Do some jumping jacks, stretches. Stay flexible.
Properly blue.
I'm a wreck. I'm a lonesome wreck. Lonely.
Most of the way through the drive, probably like 6 hours into the drive, already crossed the border. Driving through Michigan, headed to Milwaukee. It's a pretty nice day outside, actually. But we're enjoying the air conditioning on the inside of the van. Hallelujah. Rock and roll. Surprise, surprise. Where are we, Jeremie?
Oh.
What is this place?
Oh, McDonald's. Oh, we're... Oh. we're at McDonald's.
What is this place? I don't know. I've never seen this logo before.
Yo, what is this?
Foreign to me.
Looks good. Where are those? Are
what
those
is
burgers?
This American What's that? Institution? What? Oh, look. It's a Canadian flag. Canada's tomato mozzarella chicken.
It's pretty classic.
I've never had that. I didn't even know we had a classic stroop waffle. I'd probably get a stroop waffle. Would you get a stroop waffle?
I can't be in these vlogs at McDonald's.
No videos. He's not allowed to be in them.
Not at McDonald's.
Don't worry, I'll edit the background so it says like Harvey's or something. Alright, here we go. This is my life now.
For the gram?
I do everything for the gram, Crispin.
Hey. Hey, John. Just having some ice cream here.
Is it on?
Yeah, it's on. He stole his camera. So, this kind of ice cream kind of tastes weird. It's not as good as the Canadian one. Hope I'm in focus right now.
Did you get a snack?
Well, I don't know what else to say.
Are you filming right now?
Yeah.
She did it.
I did it.
We got the ice cream.
Christian.
I got it.
You said you weren't going to get the ice cream.
No, I did.
Really?
You literally said, wow. No, I can't do it. Oh, shoot. I don't know who that is. He's not allowed to be seen here. He's going to lose his KFC endorsement. Alright. Here we go. I've got a little challenge for myself. 20 push-ups every time we take a stop. And then I'm gonna eat that.
I'm gonna do a one-handed one with my eat while I eat ice cream.
Come on. Trying to show off here. Okay, here we go.
One, two, three. I'll do plank. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
20!
I did it. Show me.
Oh, yeah. If you actually don't want me to put any footage of you in McDonald's, I won't.
Just not in McDonald's.
Why is that?
Being bossed around here.
I don't know.
It's just so uncomfortable.
Taste the freedom of $1.
$1.
You know who actually makes the best chicken burger? It's definitely between Wendy's and A&W.
A&W all the way.
Yeah, A&W's so good. Holy fuck.
Okay, bye.
Okay, there.
I started this trend, okay? I'm just eating burgers while you guys do push-ups.
Oh, I gotta see those 20.
I already did my 20. I'll show you them on here. So we're driving through Michigan and there was a full out tire on the road, just like tire, rim, everything, wheel I guess I should say. And we hit it with the right tire, so the guys are just checking.
I think we're okay, I think this.
So Derek was driving down the highway and he saw a ramp and we just did a wheelie. He was like,
stop the wheelie.
Tried to do a jump.
But what happened was I think the wheel came back.
Probably hit it.
Or it came up.
Bit of a scare for a sec, but.
Seems to be okay. We're getting the van checked. Gonna kill some time, play some chess.
Dude, got a camera in my hand.
Come on, baby, don't say me. I don't know the rest of the song. Yeah.
Everything's cool with the van. So we stopped again to get some gas and I'm gonna do 20 more push-ups. Here we go. 20. It's the only way I can justify all this McDonald's. Otherwise I'd feel so terribly about myself. Look at this, a rare sighting.
Hey.
We're in the parking lot of a Whole Foods, not McDonald's. Jasper, this is allowed, right? Because you're eating Whole Foods?
I'm not eating McDonald's, this is allowed. Fully certified.
The real Jasper Smith. In his,
I'd like to be perceived in the world.
In his element. I think it was 14 hours on the road today, around that, but we made it. Oh! Oh! Welcome to Tour Cribs. Here we are in the kitchen. We have a stove, microwave. Oh, this one's nice. Little waffle maker. We also have this nice fridge with a water machine. Fan, bass drum, Jasper, and then this bedroom right here. Just waking up here in Milwaukee, day two, with the boys. It's looking nice out. Jeremy's in his happy place.
Whoa, what's up?
Write a tune about Milwaukee. It's not every day that you wake up on a Milwaukee porch. You see your friends and they're all having tea and you think, what am I doing?
Never thought I'd have some tea here in Milwaukee.
But I thought I'd be here with my friend, but he doesn't want to drink with me.
Hey! The real songwriter, the fake songwriter.
Oh, that was good.
You guys need to go over music stuff still? You gotta go eat.
Possible.
Yeah, sandwich. Avocado toast for $9.
Yo, that's cheap, man.
Is it?
You ever got avocado toast in New York? No. It's like $15.
Jesus Christ.
Derek. Christian. Jeremy. Jasper. John.
Jonathan.
Somebody else. That's the band.
Good so far, guys?
Yeah. That looks great. Jeremy, what'd you get?
I got some Millennium Toast. Millennium
Toast. Nothing like it. Milwaukee ain't so bad. Seems like this is gonna be a fun festival.
That's going like straight sideways.
It's not playing right now.
Well, as it turns out, it's supposed to rain during our set. Rain ain't gonna stop us. We're just saying rain is not gonna stop us. Can't stop us. Won't stop us.
Spicy boy 1, spicy boy 2, spicy boy 3, spicy boy 4.
Well, last night, you walked through the door like a dream I never seen before.
We're just discussing who's gonna get which drums.
Yeah, I got the gold one.
He's got the gold one. I'm gonna take the other one, the red one.
Jasper has found his way into the guitar pit. You can see him hiding there. There he is.
Second place.
Number two.
Always number two.
This is my show outfit. Wearing the brown shoes. Here we go. The slacks. Right? You? Would you call these slacks?
I don't know.
That's like a hybrid.
Khakis?
Sure, khaki. Okay, whatever. But khakis are cool too. I had to wear my patch, but you know. And then, I don't know where this shirt is from, but. Ready to rock!
Ready to rock.
And then I said with a scared look on my face now, how are you gonna be my girl?
All right, game time. Time to play a show. Woo-hoo. Here we go. This is gonna be the kit. Just gotta set up.
Hey, just play bass.
Great show. That was fun times.
Yeah.
Oh, number one, boys! Milwaukee! It's been a short but sweet little 3-day trip here to Milwaukee, and we're leaving today. We all got our Sennheiser hats from the bus last night. And we're gonna be in that for the next 12 to 14 hours, depending on how long the border crossing takes, but you know, we're stoked, we're excited, it'll be fun, I think. Okay, here we go. Alright, we've been in this car for how many hours? 11 and a half hours, and we're almost there. I'm just editing the vlog right now. This footage is gonna be in that vlog, it's gonna be amazing. But I'm very excited to get home.
No, you're editing the vlog. You're shooting right now.
That, yeah, he said it right. I'm editing the vlog that I'm filming right now.
Right now you're editing it.
Right now I'm editing it while I'm filming this.
Well, it's already been edited.
We made it. We made it.
Look out for come, my baby.
You have like palm calluses from all the pushing.
yeah. And here we are back home in Toronto.
You can do your final 20 though?
Yeah, I'll do my final 20.
In front of this like public space?
Yeah, you got it.